वेलकम टू एंट्री। माय नेम इज आकाश शुक्ला। सो गाइस, एसएससी स्टाफ सिलेक्शन कमीशन अनाउंस टेंटेटिव कैलेंडर ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन फॉर द ईयर 2021-2022। दिस वाज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट अवेटेड कैलेंडर। स्टूडेंट्स, एसएससी स्टूडेंट वर वेटिंग फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम एंड वी दे वर आल्सो स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग टू स्टार्ट अ ट्विटर कैंपेन। बट गाइस, हियर एसएससी अनाउंस द टेंटेटिव कैलेंडर एंड गाइस, अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस कैलेंडर CGL exam 2021, CHSL exam 10+2, multitasking, all the exam that SSC usually conducts will be conducting in 2021 last week and 2022 also. So guys, according to this calendar, there will be no any case of CET in that. So SSC will be conducting its examination with the help of TCS, not guys CET. So यहाँ पर कोई ऐसा केस नहीं है CET का, चाहे वो जूनियर हिंदी ट्रांसलेटर या जूनियर हिंदी ट्रांसलेटर एंड सीनियर हिंदी ट्रांसलेटर एग्जामिनेशन 2021 का हो, दैट विल बी कंडक्टिंग, पेपर वन विल बी कंडक्टिंग 22 अगस्त 2022। सो हियर देर इज नो एनी केस ऑफ CET. And guys, what about the IBPS calendar? Guys, definitely IBPS calendar will be announced very soon. We are expecting this calendar by mid of January 2022. And there are high chances ki IBPS exams in 2022 will not be conducting through CET. They will be conducting through only TCS, only IBPS. Only IBPS will be the conducting body, not CET, guys. So as of now, we can say that कि CET there are less chances कि government will start conducting the test from March 2022 through the CET. Yes, there will be some movement from the March 2022 onwards in the CET, like paper pattern, syllabus, the committees and website updation. So there will be some work like that. But guys, it can't be happen कि government will start conducting the test from March 2022. So guys, your SBI clerk 2022, your IBPS PO, your SBI PO, your IBPS clerk, your all the banking and insurance exam, this is highly expectation that I'm talking about, will be conducting through their exam conducting bodies itself, no NRA CET. So guys, please keep preparing for the examination as you were preparing for a long time or you were preparing before. So there is no any case of NRA CET as of now. This is what I wanted to update you. Let's see what is the update we'll have from the Jitendra Singh again regarding NRA CET. But guys, as of now, I can say that ki if SSC exam will not be conducting through NRA CET, there are high chances ki your banking exam will not be conducting through NRA CET in 2022. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.